I'ma flex on my ex, flex on the hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I realize how much I want you when I let you
know. That's really cool. That's pretty good. So I think all I'm gonna do is just try and get it to the end of this break for the match. So let's see how I do. I think I'm spawning pretty good right here. Our guys are starting to take their right. Let's try and follow them. Nobody.
See you alive.
Okay. See, that was a good placement right there for me. Yeah. Oh, I thought I'm out of ammo. Ah. Where's he? Oh. Oh, okay. I'm like, where's this guy? I really do like the iron sights on the infield. So if you're gonna use the iron sights, use the infield for snipers. Let's try and get close. Let's do the 2A. This is my first time using it, so you know, it'll be fun using the iron sights on it. Let's get close to him, you know. You can smoke it in underneath here. From a long distance, so let's try and get close to him again. We got two kills and 3 deaths, so we're not doing terrible, but you know, we're definitely not doing good. We just need to get this objection. And I saw him.
Reloading!
Let's hope so.
Medic! Medic!
I don't think there's a medic.
Somebody!
Yeah, no. Ugh, this is going to be really bad. Let's just hopefully. Where is he at? Okay, he's right here. Let's try to take the left side. Oh, we're, dang, I'm squad leader right here. I guess that gun's just that good, like, that's 2 headshots in a row. 107, okay. We are going against the cheater. Or he's just really freaking good. But I don't think that's so.
Objective Baker is now under our control.
Okay, we got Baker. Might be doing really good, but I don't know. No, he's just gun's getting headshots too. I mean, unless that gun's just that good, I don't think so. I don't think I have it. I haven't been playing enough recently, so I don't have any of the newer guns. Yeah. Oh, I didn't know some stuff. Support class. Some apples. Let's go with this one. Since I'm supposed to be using iron sights. Just over here. This might not just be, you know, I think I'm just going to turn this video to iron. Like, not iron sights. From iron sights to these guys. Just to me. This guy's at 176 to me, so. Let's see if we can get him. This is the goal right now. To get him. Oh, it's the same guy. It just changed up. Well, there you go. This is about to end. So we're gonna try and maybe. I'm gonna go with our circle. Let's try to see if we can take out this shooter. I want to really bad. Well, I didn't spawn in enough. But as you can see, I guess cheating is still pretty bad in Battlefield. The guy's only level 31, so I know he's not that good. So, yeah. I think this whole squad was cheating. I know Extus and the White 3 on the tower. So, if y'all enjoyed this video, which probably didn't because watching guys cheating isn't that fun. But if you did, drop a like, subscribe to the channel. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.